Diversity and inclusion are so very important in the legal profession because not only do our clients demand it, but it's our moral obligation. Diversity is when we bring together people of different backgrounds with different ideas to achieve results for our clients. But diversity is a numbers game, and inclusion is really the end game. Inclusion is actually achieved when our attorneys feel like they are both respected and reflected in the workplace. Respected, meaning that their opinions matter and that also their differences are celebrated, and reflected in the policies that govern our workplace, in our promotion decisions, in our hiring decisions, our compensation decisions, and anything we do that's woven throughout the fabric of the firm. I believe that diversity and inclusion is no longer a nice to, it's actually a necessity. I'm so very happy to be joining Buchanan, Ingersoll & Rooney because it's an amazing law firm that has a wonderful, strong existing foundation for its diversity and inclusion initiatives. That includes its Manthill certification, plus for the past 4 years, as well as 4 years of perfect scores on the Human Rights Campaign Corporate Equality Index. I plan to build upon that strong framework and ensure that all of our attorneys in our 15 offices across the country know that Buchanan is a law firm where they can see their future and they can thrive.